Government officials in Gauteng are on a mission to educate the public about the importance of their mark on the ballot paper. The local legislature, together with the Gauteng Speakers Forum, is running a voter education and registration campaign leading up to the elections. To tell us more about the initiative, we are joined in studio by Lindiwe Maseko, who is the speaker at the legislature. It's good to have you. Thank you very, very much for joining us.
Good morning to your viewers.
Why did you see a need to embark on this campaign?
As the legislative sector, as we believe that we are better placed to deal with issues of public participation and public education. And for us, voter education is of primary importance.
Yes.
We have engaged the IEC. We have been in contact with the Department of Education so that in future it has to be part of the school curriculum, for issues of voter education. We currently this morning are at the Park Station since 6 in the morning. There has been well-received response, especially from young people who are keen to know what is it that they need to do to vote. IEC has been there also in the morning to issue pamphlets and educate the young, especially the young people. You know, our main target is the first-time voters. The issue of voter education is you cannot take chances with it. Mm. It has to be a continuous thing. First-time voters, those who did not want to vote before, and those who have certainly have an interest in voting. And as a Gauteng legislature and part of the Speakers Forum, of which in June we launched the Citizen Responsibility Campaign, inclusive of the voter education, and also taking responsibility as citizens of the Republic. We have also have relations with the Constitutional Hill to educate people also about our flag, our national anthem, and so forth, and cleanliness. Mm. You know, the whole citizen responsibility campaign started when one visited Rwanda and saw how clean the country is. Every third Saturday of the month, everybody, including the president, goes out and clean. Even the open spaces, you can't find a
Fantastic.
Piece of paper.
Wow.
So it's something that we, starting small with everything, making everybody to be responsible so that, Leanne, if you have two loaves of bread and you know definitely that your neighbor doesn't have, give. You know, those who need to adopt, do that.
Yeah.
But be a responsible citizen.
Are there any areas that you've really targeted that you feel voters need more education?
Tertiary education
institutions. That's the biggest drive.
We've been there. We've had workshops. We continue. Being the engaging all those the student representatives, but also, you know, starting from the high schools, from grade 11, to ensure that those young people understand the importance of voting. You know, one time when we had such a campaign like now we in at the Park Station, when I said to some young people, can you imagine if you wake up tomorrow and there's Leanne on TV and say, we've just have breaking news. You are not going to be allowed to vote anymore. They said, no. They started fighting, says, no, it's our right. I said, precisely.
Exactly.
So you have to register to vote for the party that you wish.
And use
to
your rights. You know, that's the biggest
exactly.
thing. And I think one of the worrying things is, and I'm glad that you have targeted tertiary institutions, because I think one of the big emphasis of this year is the born freeze, those that are born after 1994. And yet, there's still a large gap of the youth that have not even registered to vote in these elections. And I know there's another registration drive now.
This
and
weekend.
We find that the youth do leave it to the last minute.
Yeah.
But it's a problem. We need the youth to get actively involved in politics and their country, because we're going to leave it soon and they got to look after
Definitely.
It.
Definitely. I'll be 20 years in the legislature.
Exactly. You've served your
really
time.
Need, I have some. But we need to get the young people, definitely. They
100%.
Have to take the baton. They have to be responsible. And at home, you know, if you educate the young people, you are sure that when they get home, they will educate their grannies, the mothers, the fathers, the uncles and aunts. So it is a good investment. And we believe that we are on the right track and we are best placed as a multi-party institution, being the Gauteng legislature. Because if it's government, you'll say it's campaigning. But for us, it's multi-party. All parties are there. To do that voter education, because it's across the party political line.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
And we have that responsibility as in the constitution, and better place to do public participation. And we think that calling out on all first-time voters, the young people, those who have moved, who have relocated or have gone, you know, bought houses in new areas,
yes,
to go and register. But also knowing that registration is not limited to the registration weekend. You can go on any day where you pay your rates and taxes and register at any municipal offices. It's an ongoing process. It is important for every South African to register to vote for their rights so that they can claim their voice and say, I voted, I have the right to be given the service that is deserved.
Check your registration status, if you are able to vote or not, and whether you are registered. SMS your ID number to that number on the screen, 32810, 32810, and that's how you can find out if you are eligible to vote. Now, remember that you are already allowed to register if you have turned 16 years old. So you can register to vote at 16 years old, although you are only legal to vote, legally able to vote at 18 years old. But that's important information for you. So get it over and done with. If you're 16, go there this weekend, register, and just get it over and done. Thank you.
Thank you very
much. And good luck.
It's a pleasure.
Good luck with the education process around the elections. Lindiwe Maseko.